Please welcome Jermaine Tommy Burr family up next, Fortune Teller family.
Good morning, church.
Good morning.
First of all, I'd like to dedicate this life Sunday and our members to first and foremost God. Secondly, to my beloved mother in heaven, may you rest in peace. Proverbs chapter 3, verse 5 and 6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, submit to him and he will make your path straight. Proverbs chapter 3, verse 5 and 6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, submit to him and he will make your path straight. 1 John chapter 2, verse 3 to 6. 1 John chapter 2, verse 3 to 6. We know that we have come to know him if we keep his commands. Whoever says, I know him, but does not do what he commands is a liar, and the truth is not in that person. But if anyone obeys his word, love for God is truly made complete in him. This is how we know we are in him. Whoever claims to live in him must live as Jesus did. So offer yes, amen.
Amen.